Sunday school choir. They called Bird and McDonald. Give a listen to it.
There was an old farmer who lived by a rock. He sat in the meadow a-shaking his fist at some boys who were down by the creek. Their feet in the water, their hands on their marbles and playthings. And in days of yore, there came a young lady. She looked like a pretty young creature. She sat on the grass. She pulled up her dresses and showed us her ruffles and laces. And white fluffy that white, she said she was learning a new way to bring up her children and learn them to knit. While the boys in the barnyard were shoveling refuse and litter from yesterday's hunt, while the girl in the meadow was rubbing her eyes at the fellows, as girls sometimes do, to make it quite clear that she wanted to go for a nice pleasant stroll on the grass, then hurry back home for a nice piece of ice cream and cake that's the 3 layers tall. And after dessert, she was ready to go for another walk down by the dock with any young man with a sizable roll of 100s and a big bulge up front. If he'd ask politely, she'd show him her little pet dog who was subject to fits. Then maybe she'd let him grab hold of her small tender hands with a movement so quick. Then she'd bend on over and suck on his soda so sweetly till she finished it. Then pull down her panties to rub on her hip that she bruised when she ran down the halls, 'cause he tried to force her to lick on his candy so tasty made of butterscotch. And then he spread whipped cream all over her cookies that she had been baking all night. If you think this is dirty, you're fucking well right.
Thank you.